happy is the mother who bore you and nursed you?
Rather, how happy are those who hear the word of God and obey it?